Thanks, Ed. Now to breaking news. This is a live look on I-4 near Exit 7 in Tampa, near the Hard Rock Casino. Wow, check that out. You can see what looks like a tractor-trailer car carrier involved in a crash. Right now, two eastbound lanes are closed. No word on what caused the crash or if there are any injuries.